that becomes natural, like supernatural. Whoa, okay. Supernatural as in like mega natural, not as in ghosts. I went and said hi to mom and asked her how her day went, which is kind of weird. I think a lot of people would not understand. Who cares about mom? I want to play video games. See, this is what I would, I don't know what umbrella to put it under, I'll just call it patriarchal thinking. The idea that, like, if you love your mom and you live with your mom, it's gotta be, like, an eatable thing. Like, that idea, that seems like prejudice. It's very deeply ingrained. Like, your mom is like the person who gave birth to you, and the person who has helped you the most in life, or maybe your dad helped you more in your case, or whatever, but like, there's plenty of reasons to care that have nothing to do with that stupid book. My fingers falling out of position as I adjust to this new stance. So, the A of caged. Mm. Hello, are we Mr. Frog? I did something by mistake there that was cool, and I tried to replicate it, and I could not. So sing it. okay, yeah, yeah. I'm a man, yeah, yeah. What if that was actually a song?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, it is true. It is true. I am lucky to be with you. It is true. Picture yourself. That's why I definitely got to do this. Where are we starting? Okay, now. Jesus. Okay, right, okay. I keep saying to myself, I gotta check the notation for this, because I think I achieved that correctly, and that sounded like utter crap. Going one note at a time, it sounds okay. I think my friend warned me about this, though. That's that. So now let's work on this. But where are we for time? 42, and I haven't been over talking. I have been talking, but not over talking. Last video was over talking. No, you did not do that. No. Okay. Sorry. Thank you. Thank you.